Did you ever wonder how to generate AI images locally on your computer? Of course you can do it. For that reason, you need two things. First of all, you need a good modern PC. And by that, I don't mean 4090 or 4080 GPUs. You can do it simply by having a GPU like 30 series or a good Radeon GPU. Something in the middle is enough to start. Of course, you need much more powerful computer in order to generate videos or animations. Or even if you're using Flux and you need much more complex workflows, you need that extra VRAM and processing power from your GPU. But to start and step into the AI generation world, you just need something in the medium to good range. Of course, if you have the budget or already have a good GPU, that's better for you. But I was able to run these workflows, especially the image generation ones, on a 3050 laptop with 4 GB VRAM. So the worst case scenario, I think, for a modern GPU. But you can still run your image generations on that too. Okay, the first thing we need to start generating locally is to install ComfyUI. To install ComfyUI, go to the GitHub repository of the ComfyUI. I put the link down in the description below. So don't worry about typing the URL. If you're comfortable with the Git workflow and generally with the Git, you can come here and clone the Git repository of the ComfyUI. But if you're not comfortable with the Git or you don't know what Git is at all, just follow me to download the zip file. When you're in the main window of the Git repository, Comfy Anonymous, Comfy UI. In the right panel, in the release, click on the releases. Here, the latest version marked as latest. And if you scroll down a little bit, you see Comfy Windows Portable NVIDIA.7Z. And the size is 1.53. Just click on that to start your download. After you've downloaded, just unzip it and place it somewhere on your hard drive. Then just simply open the directory for ComfyUI and you see a run NVIDIA GPU and run CPU. Running an AI generation on a CPU is not convenient at all, unless you have a pretty good CPU with a lot of cores. But for a general consumer, it's not convenient at all. So run nvidiagpu.bat in order to run the ComfyUI. A CMD window will pop up and after a while, you're gonna see a new tab in your browser. In my case, it's Chrome. You're gonna see the viewport of the ComfyUI. But before that, let's install ComfyUI Manager. Again, I'll put the link in the description below. The ComfyUI Manager is optional and mandatory at the same time. By that, I mean you don't necessarily need to install ComfyUI Manager in order to generate images or use the ComfyUI. But having that will simplify the process so much and help you to speed up your process and sometimes speed up your workflows that not having it is not convenient at all. So we just install it and we have a lot of things to do with the ComfyUI Manager. To install ComfyUI Manager, you need to use a little bit of the Git command. As you can see in the installation documentation of the ComfyUI Manager, you need to go to the ComfyUI custom nodes, ComfyUI, and custom nodes. Then copy this command here. I will also put the command in the description below, okay? Copy this command. In the custom nodes directory of your ComfyUI, click here and type CMD. Then paste the command that you've copied from the ComfyUI Manager repository here. Control V and enter. As you can see, I already have installed ComfyUI Manager. That's why I've got this error. But for you, it's go in the process of downloading ComfyUI Manager. And after that, you can just back here, then run NVIDIA GPU. Okay, the ComfyUI is booted up and I have a simple workflow here. We can clear that by clicking on the clear. And this is a clear viewport of the ComfyUI. I'm gonna stop the video right here because some of you only want to know how to install the ComfyUI. In the next videos, we're going to create a simple workflow for SDXL and in another video for the Flux. Then we're going to add the LoRAs and ControlNet in order to create a complete workflow for generating the images. Until the next video, have a great time. Bye-bye.